Silkworms spend 6 weeks munching mulberry leaves and doing little else. But one day, there's a change. They stop eating and start spinning. Their silk gene has been switched on. The silk gene remains active for a few days, producing almost a mile of thread for the silkworm to make its cocoon. Then, as suddenly as it was switched on, the silk gene shuts off. The silkworm, as it becomes a moth, has no more need of it.